Jesus.
Listen, this is pure electricity. I feel like the entire arena is shaking right now.
It's all thanks to the unmatched power of the Brahma Bull.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock!
Oh, he's the most electrifying man in sports entertainment. He's taken WWE by storm.
If you see...
Whoa. This ain't sing-along with The Rock, Saxton.
I thought it was.
It is just such an incredible moment every time The Rock competes.
Desire to be the best ever has been fulfilled. The Great One possesses amazing agility, power, and stamina.
The Brahma Bull looks set to run over the competition here tonight.
Can't wait for this one. They called it once in a lifetime, but did it twice. It was so big. Tonight, we get to do it once more.
And his opponent from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
Arguably the biggest star in WWE history, as well as becoming the biggest star, perhaps in Hollywood, too.
Proclaimed by Mr. McMahon as the Babe Ruth of WWE, there is nothing John Cena has not accomplished in sports entertainment.
Michael, it's got to feel like yesterday for you when you saw John Cena win his first WWE championship by defeating JBL. WrestleMania 21. That was back in 2005.
You can call me old.
No, I'm just saying, you're a story.
Once again, The Rock and John Cena stand at the precipice of history. It's a big fight feel here tonight.
All uneasy alliances are out the window. These two aren't thinking about handshakes after the final bell rings.
It's two alpha males who are tired of playing dice. I got chills shooting up and down my spine right now. You can measure the anticipation for this in megawatts.
I'm sure The Rock has a rock bottom with his opponent's name on it tonight. Do you think that will be the key to victory, Corey?
For sure, Cole, but if The Rock wants to end this with a rock bottom, he's gonna have to at least lay the groundwork first. Rock needs to wear his opponent down a little so they can't counter that devastating attack.
Face first!
Saw it coming.
Pretty drop kick. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
And a headbutt to the groin.
That was low.
Ah, right to the back. Cena turning things around. Dropkick. The Rock is laying the smack it down.
The Rock is laying the groundwork for his victory, making it harder and harder to counter his trademark attacks.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
He has the answer for The Rock.
Crucial turnaround there because Cena was falling behind.
Cena's never give up attitude shining through once again.
And that well scouted.
Stomping away.
He's starting to struggle here.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match. He's got the answer for that one.
And not, oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Rock has Cena right where he wants it.
There it is!
That could end Cena right now.
For the second rope,
driving down.
From the middle rope.
Took a gamble once, took a gamble again, and hit the jackpot twice.
Hurricanrana.
The Rock may be in a bad way here.
Now her DDT.
Waist lock.
Elbow drop.
Is piercing.
Can't see him.
Boom! And that was an emphatic statement. Cena
delivered. Look at it, ended here. This could be it. And he only stays down for a one count.
Shows that this is still anybody's match at this point.
He returns to the ring.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Clothesline. He's got him in the crosshairs.
Rock has Cena right where he wants him.
Uh-oh.
About to...
The Rock has this wrapped up.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. Cena now taking the front of the attack. And the Rock's opponent is looking like a jabroni.
He can end it here!
He's got him!
Fighting for his legacy and refused to lose.
And not,
oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. Boom, what a kick. Tap all you want, but in this case, a surrender does not grant you a reprieve. Cena's out of it. John's in peril here.
There it is! Look at him totally vibing with the WWE